step. He does a 1-2 step. Okay, that's his preference. Okay. Other people like to do heel stuff. That's fine. Whatever way you do is up to you. Whatever's more comfortable. Okay. That's his jump stop. Okay. Here again, jump stop. Okay. All right. So. Setup or preparation before the ball's in your hands. Okay? As a catch and shoot, that is crucial. Crucial. Some of you that I see some people they take a little while to shoot. Their form is such that you know they might drop it or they do some other things. You can get away with that if you prepare to shoot before it's in your hands with your footwork. Okay. So if I catch it, and then I got to take my steps, and then I got to drop, and then I got to get it to here, and then I got to go up, it's too much time. Especially as you get older and the players get better, you're not going to have time to do that. Okay. So if you can get your footwork done before it's in your hands, and get your knees bent, your hips down, that will really help you out. Right? Okay, here we go. 1, 2. Preparation before the ball is in his hand. You know, there is such a thing as a good miss. Okay? If you have good form, you may not make every shot, but if the teammate has good rebounding position, that's really going to help us out. Okay? If you make a good attempt at the goal, even if he doesn't go in, right, we got the position. As an offensive rebounder, that's going to pay off as opposed to having a bad pass. We still might get lucky and get that rebound, but we might not do it. 2, 10, 7, finish. Okay.
What'd you say, Mark?
I said anything to add.
Anything to add, he said.
No, I was going to tell you to say this. Going this way, he's going up here. He's finishing up here. He still finishes high. Practicing that drill.
Baby, won't you come my way?
Hey!